We're here at ITU Telecom World 2016 in Bangkok, Thailand, and I've got the great pleasure of being with Dr. Mukhisa Kituyi, who is the Secretary General for UNCTAD. Kituyi, thank you very much indeed for being with us in the studio today.
Thanks for having me.
I'd like to start off by talking a little bit about UNCTAD's role, and perhaps you could tell us, what is UNCTAD's role in supporting the digital economy globally?
Okay, one of the things we've done for some time now is that we're the Secretariat of the United Nations Commission on Science, Technology for Development. And a large component of this work has to do with digital economy. And secondly, I have a division which has for some time been an important world player in quantifying e-commerce and the information economy. We are assisting with the development of instruments for measurement of electronic trading and its impact. And secondly, we have been among the main partners with ITU on the WSIS program, particularly on the development and monitoring of e-business. So these are some of the roots that bring us to the table, as it were, on e-commerce.
Now, there is a lot of links between ICTs and sustainable development. I just wanted to ask you, why do you think that's important? How do you think that they can help?
All right. First of all, ICT as an enabler for enterprise and for inclusion is a cross-cutting enabler across all the pillars of the SDGs. And secondly, as a standalone, as one means of implementation, pillar number 17, goal number 17, ICT is critically important for a number of reasons. One, if you look at new jobs in the service industry, most of them are driven by ICT. Secondly, ICT-based service jobs are more gender-blind than the traditional jobs. That means that there's a greater, even without affirmative action, there's a greater participation and enabling of women and younger women particularly in the ICT-driven service industry than in other industries. And unlike traditional jobs, ICT-based jobs are gender-blind in remuneration. So there are all these major strengths. Second level of importance is the phenomenal ability of ICT to skip developmental generations in inducting different pockets of incompetent production into a great engagement in the global economy and improving margins is phenomenal. I mean, just look at an example. ICT may bring the possibility of internet trading, identification of goods and markets. But the vehicle that comes to pick goods that have been identified for the market delivers to the village consumer products at much lower price because of reduced overhead of transport in a way that everybody benefits. So we see ICT as a great enabler and a potential tool that can unbottle a lot of the energies that exist in the different sectors of the economies.
Are you taking the time out of what I'm sure is a great busy schedule to be here at ITU Telecom World? What's the value of attending events such as this for you?
Well, a number of things. First of all, I believe very strongly that we in the UN community must reach out to the diverse audiences, governments, industry players, the private sector, civil society, to understand the vibe and to define collectively what are the challenges of converting opportunities into real field gains. And we cannot do that unless we use platforms like this, put into public scrutiny the thinking that we have, and listen to the views particularly of interested players if we are going to make sense and if we are going to deliver on our mandate of having impact where it's most needed. So that's what brings us to this kind of forum.
Thank you very much indeed.
That's my pleasure.